Pro Dad Gamers.
So you know what, guys? It's time to admit that here, I have a tattoo, a Fortnite tattoo. I'm just joking. I'm playing. Totally playing. No, I'm not gonna flash. Settle down. But if I did have a Fortnite tattoo, I'd be a little... I'd be a little borderline. I'd be a little borderline. Ashley Horton. Hey, 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 hey. Alright, guys. Tell me the number of kills that I have to get to activate viewer games. Has to be a good, a decent amount. Or one win. So, what do I need to do? What do I need to do? I like to challenge myself. So, start me off with a challenge. A 9-year-old? That sounds pretty epic. Lynn, what are you laughing at? This is something I did. Oh, what are you doing, bro? Don't, dude, get out of here. Get pickaxed. That's one. One down. One down. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Dang you, turd. You turdski. The Fortnite tattoo? What, you want to see it? Nine kills. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Alright, so... I got one so far. I got one. So we're getting there, guys. We're getting there. We are getting there. Super Bowl was a bust. What Super Bowl? What's this word you're talking about? Super Bowl. What does that mean? Oh, do you mean the punting contest? Is that what you're talking about? You talking the punt, pass, and kick competition that went on? To see who had the best punter? I think that's what you're talking about. Is that game? That game? The one where everybody paid $7,000 to go watch Maroon 5 play a concert and watch their punters punt? Yeah. That's what game they got to watch. Sucks to be rich and getting to go to the Super Bowl. Because guess what? I got to watch it on a comfy couch with beers. And I didn't have to pay $12 a beer, so, you know, I won that Super Bowl game, because I wasn't stuck there watching a punting contest. Paul Wilson, I am fantastic. Oh, Jeffrey Sims, Apex is a game. What you're talking about is a Zim. I think you're talking about the Zim. You talking about the Zim 4, buddy? You talking about the device that I use, mouse and keyboard? Shenanigans, you know. I think that's what you're talking about. I still use that. I love that thing. It is the only thing that makes me tolerate playing on a PS4. Well, Brian, it should have at least been the Saints against the Patriots. I mean, it should have been the Saints. The Saints would have probably walloped them, but you know. Apex is some new game out that everybody's talking about. And old Pro Dad's already given it a little bit of a whirl, and Thug life. Thug life across the chest, baby. Atkus Rich, what's up, buddy? You have 21 kills, huh? That's cool. I reckon. That makes a little more sense now, Lynn, at least. I knew something was weird, but keep me in the loop, okay? Oh yeah, Jeffrey, the Apex. I don't think I have the Apex, bud. I think I have the older version. I don't think it's called an Apex. I think it's just a Zim 4 is the one I have, bud. It's so cool, dude. No, yeah, there's some new game out that's Apex. It's basically like a mix between Halo, Overwatch, and Battle Royale mode. It's booty, but this is my one's opinion. It's my opinion. It's just my opinion. Yeah, the Realm Royale looks... The only hard part I have with Realm Royale right now is chasing around a chicken when you kill them. That is the only debatable part that I'm sitting here questioning my decision making if I'm trying to chase around a chicken to kill them. It's just weird. Edelman was incredible. That dude is incredible. He's a complete and utter beast. Lynn, keep me up to date, okay? If you don't mind, I'd appreciate that. I didn't notice in chat, I didn't look back. Is it your youngest? Somebody's been here. I see. Well, kind of. Paul, it all depends. I'm doing what I normally do, which is I try to get a victory royale before I launch a squad viewer games. So that's my goal right now, is to get you guys in here with a dub, baby. That's the plan. That's what I'm fighting for. Oh yeah, let's go. No, that's not what I wanted, bro. No. No harm in asking, buddy. You know... Oop. Don't you run from me, boy. Legendary scar. Sure thing, chicken wing. No harm in asking, buddy. Wait, did he have rockets? Did I just pass up on rockets? I hope not. I sure hope not. Nope. Bootiness. You know, Paul, what I try to do is a couple things, a couple ways. I try to challenge myself to go get that victory for the viewers. That's... Please go across that zipline. Oh, goodness. I just got laser beamed in my nugget. Wowzers. That sucks. So, yeah, what I try to do is I always try to challenge myself to get a certain amount of kills or a victory. And once I do that, then I activate viewer games. That does a couple things. One, it keeps viewers instead of, you know, one of the things I try to avoid is I try to avoid everybody only coming to the stream just to play. I try to encourage them to hang out, become part of the community, become part of the ProDad community, like a lot of you already are. And that's what I try to encourage. So I try to get everybody there, you know, trying to drive me to get that victory. Oh yeah, Jason, he wrecked me. Completely caught me off guard. One guy gets me busy, and I get flanked. It was trashness. Welcome to stream, guys. Just a quick reminder, if you have not already, we are 6 away from 200 subscribers on our YouTube channel, and I would really appreciate 6 people. There's 17 of you out there right now. If 6 of you would go to prodadgamers.com and smash that subscribe button, because I stream to that and Facebook all at the same time. Would love a subscription from you guys on there so we can hit 200, baby, which isn't much, but hey, to us, it's good. All right. Going to Tilted, try to get some kills so we can activate some viewer games. Ryan Miller, what's up, man? How you doing, bud? Hope you guys are having a phenomenal night. Alright, here we go. Think I'm in the lead here, baby. Ooh, maybe not. Oh, shoot, fire. No bueno, no bueno. get off me, son. Oh, another trap kill, baby! Let's go! Let's go! That's six! That's six! Let's get it, baby. Let's get it. Holy Toledo, how did I just escape that mess? Well, I'm not out of the woods yet, people. Holy crap, dude. I've got to take a breather here. That was intense. OMG. I need meds so bad, guys. I'm gonna die. Just gonna break it to you guys now. This is not good for me. Okay, I see meds, baby. I see meds. Please don't shoot me, anybody. Oh my god, please don't shoot me. Let me move. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this, guys. I straight up can't believe I made it out of this mess. complete and utter chaos happening around me. Guys, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. What's happening? I am a little behind on the stream, so I do apologize right now. Yes, sir. Let's go. I did see it. Did you hear me responding? Lynn, I was asked, keep me up to date if you could. I'd like to know that she's doing okay. So let me know what they find out and what the problem is. If you don't mind, I'd love to stay in a loop there. Let's get some mats, guys. I am horribly low on ammo. Gosh, I need shotgun rounds so bad. Cut through here and make sure I don't find another perp. Shotgun rounds, oh my god. Yes. Yes, sir. That's very helpful. Who is shooting at me? Dude, who is shooting at a brother? Stop shooting at me wherever you are. Oh. You should be dead. Oh my god. Should have had him so easily. So easily. What's up, Zach Shockey? How you doing, buddy? No way. No, 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 no. Just terrible shooting on my part. Alright. So, because that one was so good, with so many kills, I'm doing one more. And, I'm gonna land tilted again. So, because I hit 6 that time, if I hit 4, I'm gonna activate viewer games. Because, you know what? I want to activate viewer games. And I had 6 kills right there. Should have been 7, but, you know. Sometimes I suck, I guess. Let's see here. Yeah, Lynn, definitely keep me up to date, okay? Please keep me up to date on that. Turn that bottle up! It's all left over from the punting contest that we all got to watch. It's all left over from the punting contest that we all got to experience. We got to see who the best punter was between the Patriots and the Rams. Oh, such a horrible game to watch. So boring. The fact that the Rams held the Patriots, the fact that the Rams even held the Patriots is crazy. It's unbelievable. I'm not surprised about the Rams only getting 3 points, but... he doesn't. He plays a little bit here and there, but he's not playing as much. He usually only plays because when he has Aiden, he literally plays like the whole time. So he tries not to play any other time usually. You gonna go get that chest yet, buddy? Huh, little guy? Huh, buddy? Darn it. That was crap. No, I'm not that experienced with this building. To be honest, I really don't dabble in this building much. Ooh. Not good, guys. To go this long without potions is not very good. Jonathan, see you, buddy. I'm not sure where that dude over there went. But I feel like he's for sure. Is it really just him and I and all the tilted? Sure seems like it, doesn't it? Well, that means I survive longer until I can find a scar. And another 50 pot. Well, about to run out of time looting this place. This sucks. I'm having to leave so much stuff behind because I have no... Terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. This is not good. I better hope to find me a chest. With some potions. That ain't gonna cut it. No idea where that guy just tried to pick me off from, but dude, where am I getting shot from? Can someone explain that? Dude, are you hacking, bro? He's hacking. I'm just telling you that much right now. This guy's hacking. Auto-aimer. You watch. You watch, people. You watch. Just watch this. Watch this go down right now. Maybe not. But he has 7 kills. Questionable. Every bullet got fired at me was hitting me. That's what I was wondering. Jace maybe was on that big tall buildup, but I'm not sure. Lincoln Gilcher, what's up, buddy? Hey. Well, crud. I really enjoyed it. We always had Jonathan Fowler. See ya, buddy. Played with Big Country. Well, you didn't miss much, Jason. It was a rough game, amigo. It was a rough game. I don't know. I'm not sure if old Buddha will be on. It's hard to tell. No, I never know, man. I never know who's jumping on, and all of a sudden they jump on, so. Especially my brother. I never know when that guy's gonna jump on. Then out of nowhere, he's like, boom, he's on and wanting to play. I'm like, ugh. Bro, Warner Brother. Oh goodness, I need to survive, I need to survive. Get the gun, get the gun, get the gun. Oh, I got it. He took the ammo though. This is no bueno, guys. No bueno. I got a hunting rifle with 0 rounds. And there's a guy out there, so I'm gonna die. Just run along here. See if I can get somewhere safe. I'm scared. I'm dead. Oh, that hurt. Oh, jeez. Oh, mercy sakes. Ooh, can't fall off that one. That's a doozy of a drop. Well. Apparently my guy can't jump. Okay. That's my Cheez-It, bro. Alright, let's go back up there and start murking. Let's see here. Let's see if we can break into the bottom of one of these things. I'm not even sure if we can. Nope. Not sure if I can break in here either. Nope. Trying to stay low profile here, people. A bush. No, thank you for a bush. What? Really? It's really happening to me right now? This can't be true. I can't just stumble into all this stuff. What? On Earth? What is this madness? Oh my gosh, I just hit the lottery here. Sweetness. Sets up a launch pad for me, huh? Check for traps. Where did he launch to? Any good guns, bro? Blue hunting rifle? Dial it in. Ugh. Dial in that shot. Get ready to send it. Oh, gosh darn it. Let me wait a little bit here. Storm's coming. No one else is coming. Bum 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 bum. Third party. I apologize for third party and all you guys. But. No, 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 no. Having a tough time deciding what to do here. Yep, I think I'm going to. What to do, guys? Tell me right now, blue smidge or the suppressed scar? Blue smidge or suppressed scar? Somebody tell me. What's up, Paul? Yeah, getting a couple here and there. I got 30 seconds. Should I take the blue smidge or the suppressed scar? You guys pave the way, baby. Blue smidgey, suppressed scar. I need to know quick. I'm watching that chat, baby. Someone tell me. Ooh, Kwants, you want me to take the 50s? Alright, you're the first one to speak up. Let's go. Let's go, baby. I went right with you, bro. Oh, crap. You told me to take the 50s, Kwants. Oh, mercy. Well, I got tons of potions now, ladies and gentlemen. Guys, hopefully you're enjoying the stream a little bit, even just a little bit. Please don't forget, go check out the ProDadGamers.com, our YouTube channel, if you don't mind. Guys, we'll kick off viewer games right after this, so if you're wanting in on some viewer games, definitely go ahead and add me. And FB for Facebook, _ProDadRyan. And let's kick off some viewer games. Alright, so you know what these towers get you? Let me tell you. These towers get you killed. Because you go set up a tower right out in the middle, and they get you killed. That's what happens to these towers. So, instead of knowing that I'm going to sit here and die, I'm out of here. I'm going to hit the edge of circle and let them think I'm in there all day long, baby. Because I don't like sitting right in the middle. That is the worst thing to have happen. Or running into a bush camper. Definitely worried about bush campers right now. I've been killed by many. Many, many bush campers. Oh my gosh, Ashley Horton for the 200 stars. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Let's go, let's go. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, oh, I bet you're over there. Jason, I agree, man. I think I'm gonna do a, I'll set up a shirt with my vendor guy. I'll set up a shirt with my vendor guy, and we'll do a shirt that says Get Wrecked Fools. I think that'd be fun. I think it'd be awesome. Are you looking at me right now, buddy? Let's wait and see where the circle goes. Watching my back, too. Let me set up my launch pads, too. Let's see what happens. Get murked, fool. Alright, we're gonna go right to circle wherever it ends up. I don't like that. Did not like that outcome. Okay, guys, we got 6 left. I'm hoping somebody pushes Mr. High Ground. Okay, baby. Alright guys, got 3 left. Let's go. I choked at the end. I had him dead to rights, bro. Major choke. My bad. Alright, viewer games, let's go. I had it. I choked at the end, man. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Hope you are having a fantastic night. I am sorry I suck and I choked. What can you do?